So, you fancy yourself as a driver, eh? Head to the concrete area that's south. You'll get there quicker if you drive.
It's an emergency. I need your car. This is my car now.
Now open the crate and pick up the contents. Nice one, have 20,000 points. Nice one, have 20,000 points. Now go open the next crate and pick up the contents. Nice one, have 20,000 points. Nice one, have 20,000 points. Since you've managed to nuke every single target, have an extra 25 grand. Enter the phones, more missions. The boss wants to check if you're fast enough to be a getaway driver. Get in the limo parked in the Western car park. Okay. Now head to the first checkpoint. The timer will start then. Go! Thanks, kid. Here's 100 grand for your troubles. Get your ass down to the phones for more missions. The boss wants you to take 2 taxis to Rob's garage in the middle of the city.
Car. I'll take it.
Okay. Now take it to Rob's garage.
Hello there, Lenny. Thanks for the taxi. That's some great work you've done there. Go and get me another one.
I need your car.
Okay. Now take it to Rob's garage.
Well done there, laddie. Here's your cut then.
Get back to the phones for some more missions. Thank you.
shipment for the Western car park. It's in a brown Mandania. Go pick it up. Okay, now take the car to Harry's garage in the northwest of the city. Trading to level their debts. Our snout tells us that there's over 300 grand in the white pack that they're guarding. If you can steal it, we'll split it with you 50-50.
Get out.
I spotted you. Nick the car and then get the hell out of there. One down, one to go. Nice one. Got all the little bits. An extra 25 grand for the rubbish. Great. Now take it back to Rob's garage. Your cat, a cool 150 grand. Move your fat butt over to the phones for more missions.